And the second bounce, if it was going to be a bounce, was very close to the white line. It's called the half long, that serve. Good for Fancy Chi to be able to play the backhand flick. It's the player out of these two that likes to do the tomahawk. Another net off the ball, but it didn't there. Still loads on it. In this match. Excellent counter. That is it. So difficult to do. And Chen Chen Yi won 4-0.
5-3.
Slight favourite. But she's really struggling with the serves. As the ball has quite a lot of spin on it, backspin, so it's difficult to do much with. 7, Fancy Chi coming in with the hook serve. The long, fast hook serve, also known as a two-point cushion. She can't. The players who are playing currently is Hina Hayata, who she beat in 2019.
Met
her teacher when I was out in China last October.
Five.
It's difficult playing a left-hander as a right-hander because they're less common.
6-9.
Gatiana, France. And Ding Ning was six, the... Six. There's the guy. Wide. Stunning rally. Oh, the transfer of weight is just impeccable. Man, the 18-year-old protege in the final of Muscat last season. Incredible. It's cross court, cross table. On the diagonal.
One.
Consistently. Some vocalization here from Fancy. Well, I was about to commend Chen Chen Yi, 40 in the world, year-to-date win-loss ratio, very strong. Ooh.
Five.
Or anything, the top players. Wow, that ball was just so spinny. That wasn't a great receive. And Fancy Chi is not going to... But probably a little bit easier in the rally, I'd say. Friend. And on the table for... holds in there with the forehand blocks, but I mean, times you did that was in 2011. Trying to get invited in. Whoa.
Six.
That right there. So compact. It's like a coiled free arm. Ooh.
Nine.
She's going for the pendulum serve here, Fancy Chi. Unreal. Unreal. Nine. Mm.
8-10.
Well, that was a clutch serve there, and she just changed it. Oh, but it's 9, an aggressive, 10. Bold bit of play there. Whoa.
10.
What? Well. Oh. It is not often you see that. Fancy Chi will be counting her blessings and thanking the table tennis difficulty level in the serve of Chen Chen Yi. But she'll have another game point, and let's have a look. She doesn't because of the net. That's an epic counter toss. Speaking of missed serve. You can see what fancy. Big table, and the further you are, the more arc you need to play with.
3-1.
Back of their racket.
4-1.
Divisive. I think there'd be more longevity to her career if she can maintain this level. Oh, again, Remy, our cameraman in the background there, probably enjoyed that one. Six. 4 months ago at the feeder, Olomouc. Route one attacker. Bit more spinny, I think, Chen Chenyi. Whoa, my goodness. What? How has she recovered that? Adjustment to the senior game and is blossoming like a flower. Chen Yi's serves with quality and brave to do so because she's so spinny. Oh. I think Fancy Chi needs to try and draw her opponent into her game a little bit more.
10-6.
Yeah, but she's not making a mistake six, there. An ten. Absolute...
One,
good explosive start from Fancy to pivot the corner to play the forehand. That's amazing play. Well, it looks like start from Fan. The second best. It's really, really cool to see. Wow, what a flick. Playing against her. I wonder if it's intentional what she does with a free hand there. Don't know. In with the shovel serve now. Well, that is a flick from heaven. Nearly comes down. Unfortunately, it ended for him to hit it in real time. Tortoise and a hare situation. To the open space. So you don't want to show what you're doing too soon. Oh, she did the hard work, Fancy Chi. Change of direction. Oh, shots.
8-9.
Needs to win this point. Oh, and again, just misses that. Wow, she's done it. The pick of the bunch. There. She's got a tactic that Fancy Chi can't cope with. And is doing the bottle challenge serve, which is especially effective against right-handers. And it is for Fancy Chi as well. Someone's got to take this title. Oh, yeah, you could just see a bit more. Oh, you can hear some gas from the crowd there. They were impressed with the tough situations for them to play their best.
3-2. two, four.
Direction of the ball a little bit more. And again, she just leans back a little bit in the world to come back into this. Oh, that serve is just hacked, a distant serve. She probably cares more about the ranking points, in all honesty. Table tennis. That's why they're a league apart right now, especially in the women's side of things. It's a nice fade. In tactics coming a little bit too little too late. It's still. It's just mind-boggling. Oh, a tight. Have you seen it at all? Saves one in the Olive Convention Centre. And she hasn't been able to do it there. Oh, that serve again is just so suffocating. And fancy serve into the forehand. 10-11. And she does it, a punch and a counter. And